insurance, the American, Paul Carmichael, in third place on the inside of the grid. Woods just behind them. So it's Ali and Chip Sager at the head of their field in the 1500 meters. Steady pace from the British National Quick, so the whole field very much together. Chip Sager on the outside, then Central X on the grid. Nick Willis, the old man from New Zealand. Matt is in sixth place. Then the two Kenyans are just behind. The tall figure of Kipper falls from the back at the moment.
Well, the third lap, very, very important, of course, in 1500 meter running, and this is where the race will start to be decided. And now Murphy is moving behind Willis. Willis has been trapped in on the inside for a good bit of this race. He's now moved, but he's still on the inside, and he's going to find a way out with just a lap and a half to go in this final. Ali's still leading, certainly. Central is moving up on the outside of Chip Sager. He's just been past the green and the Kenyans, and then we've got Jovi Lindy also moving up now. We're watching for the first session. Chip Sager as they come up towards the bell with Willis behind. Kipper, I'm afraid, doesn't look as if he's going to be out of any second from the back. So let's concentrate on the front. It's Chip Sager and now Matt Roofy coming up on the shoulder of Chip Sager with Kipper running wide on the outside. Willis is holding on to that inside lane position. Cincinnati still well placed. Here comes Gabriel Medley of Ethiopia as well. Kipper, I'm afraid that injury has put pain to his chances. It was a 56 second lap there to 12 millimeters. And Matt Roofy making his way home, followed by Chip Sager, followed by Gabriel Medley, the strong-standing Ethiopian. And he really getting back into it. But Matt Roofy, who looked so impressive in the early rounds, really got disqualified. He's running on the lead since the Algeria. It's Matt Roofy who's heading for home, and he's opened up a really big lead. Gabriel Medley is now moving into second place. But it's Matt Roofy, really well through of this field. Vanzano finishing on the track as well in the Tour opens. But it's Matt Roofy who's taken this gold medal here. And it's well for him. And the jacket coming through. Really interesting race. 3:34 away from Matt Roofy. Well, he wouldn't have been given much of a chance coming into this race. But as it was, he ran through the field in each of the races there. And he really will also finish his journey to take third place. But it's all about what a story this is. He ran in the 800, he's disqualified, they appeal, back into it again. And one runs on the ground before him, they finish this motor with producer Vanzano as he came into second place, the leader just behind him. And Central is running another strong race, and two Americans coming second and fourth. Unfortunately there, of course, Kipler really wasn't obviously in condition to challenge. But surprisingly, Kipler got the top Kenyan, and he's second for Chip Sager third as well. Yeah, it was a strange one, wasn't it, in the end? But this fellow, Matt Roofy, big improvement this year to 146.32, 143.88 at 800 metres, and down to 3:32 in the 3:30 at 1500 metres. So his basic speed is up, so his speed endurance is there, improved that, his strength endurance is there, and he's come away as the Olympic champion. And the Kenyans will find themselves, but I'll go back to the drawing. They'll keep up a smile, but he was injured, and we knew that. And we knew that he got to the final, and that in a way was credit to him, but he was never competitive in that final. He really wasn't. Good run by Manzano, the American, got a season's best in 3:34.79. And Aguila, Walker, coming through very quickly in 3:35.13, just to open up Central Beach.
But he opened up such a big lead, didn't he, along that back straight, and he held it. He was so much the strongest. Even Mary challenging then, but he was to fade quite badly. Now, just look how far back both Aguila and Manzano are, and they put in their determined sprints down the finishing straight. There's Manzano, and if I'm there's Aguila, I'm going to hang with Manzano punching, and Sitchovic also. So the red vest there, first in the Moroccan, and then the American, then Moroccan, then the American.
Yeah, Murphy, we're very lucky to be in the final, I have to say, to get a credit for Mike Rain when he stopped in the 800 metres. It was clear that he didn't need to run the 800 metres, it would have affected his performance in the 1500, but you would only take the
himself into the final, and he's coming out with a gold medal.
As you said, they ran dominant races in both the time semi-finals, so an Algerian win here in the 1500 meters. So that's not great for the match of the surprise.